Hello, if Facebook have restricted or banned your Facebook business page, your Facebook ad account, the very first thing you should do is appeal to Facebook. There is a good way to appeal to Facebook so that they give you access to your ad account or business account back. If you don't know how to do it, watch the next video after this video on my channel. So please, after if you have appeal and the Facebook did not give you your ad account back, please do not try to create another ad account or business page using that same SIM card, using that same browser, or using that same IP address. So in this video, I will be showing you how you can safely create a new Facebook business page and a new Facebook business account without getting restricted again. So if it's this your first time on my channel, I'm Zach at Opportunity Snitch. I release videos every week on online business, digital marketing, affiliate marketing, Facebook advertising. As far as online business is concerned, all you can do with your laptop, I will be showing you can also do it here with your smartphone. Just like I'm shooting this video and I'm editing this video using my smartphone. So you can always turn your smartphone to a laptop. So I'm going to show you how you do that, okay? If you have used Chrome browser before to log into your Facebook, make sure you don't use the same browser to create an account. If you have the IP address, that is the location you are where you created that Facebook, where you have been logging into your Facebook, you can't use it anymore. So in this video, the first thing you do, the SIM, sorry, the last thing is that the SIM you use in logging in, this MTN, if you are in Nigeria, you use MTN before or you use Airtel, make sure you don't use that same SIM card. So now to get started first with the browser. If you have ever logged in to Facebook with your Chrome browser, there are high chances that Facebook is monitoring your device, the browser, the IP address of your browser. So please install a browser called Kiwi browser, okay? Called Kiwi. You can see it on my screen. This browser, as you can see, is just so much like Chrome browser. It's just so much like a Chrome browser. So only that it is far better than Chrome because it has a lot of features that Chrome browser itself does not have. Okay, so go to Play Store. If you are using an Android, go to Play Store and install this browser called Kiwi browser. I've already installed it, so I will only launch it. So the very first thing we do, Chrome browser will allow you to change your IP address. So because it has sorry, Kiwi browser will allow you to change your IP address. So I told you three things you must change so that Facebook will not dictate you: your IP address, your SIM card, and your browser. Okay, so the first thing, we have changed our browser, so we are now using Kiwi browser, and Kiwi browser will help you to change your IP address. I prefer it, though you can install VPN even on the Chrome, but Facebook will still detect it. So we change a browser. This browser is very good. You just go to Chrome extension. You just go to, once you open it, you can just go to Chrome extensions and install. Go to Chrome extension, and once you are in Chrome extension, this browser will allow you to install Chrome extension on your Android phone. So just go to Chrome extension, the first link, Chrome, dogo.com/chrome, and let me zoom it so you can see my screen, right? So on the search bar, search for VPN, any VPN, VPN. You are inside Chrome extension right now. So search for VPN. So you can see different VPN. So install any of these VPN. Imagine you are not on Google, you are on Google Chrome, you are on Chrome extension on your Kiwi browser. So either of this one you install, it will be installed to the app. So you can install anyone. So once you, how you do it, just click on it like this first one. I will click on this first one, which is ZenMate. So I can just come here. Once you click on it, you can come to this place and install. Can you see install? So click add to Chrome. Okay, so click add to Chrome. So once you click in, once you it has been installed, you click on those three dots, this three dot up here, and this three dot. So you click on it. Once you come, you can now see your VPN. You can see I have Flash VPN. See all the Chrome extension you install, you will see them here on this Kiwi browser. So I will go to my Flash VPN. So you can see the location. Okay, the location is Nigeria. So last location was India. Current location is Nigeria. So therefore, you can just click here on this area, this whole area, just click it. So once you click it, you can be able to scroll and change to any country. So if you are in Nigeria before, when your account got restricted, you can just change to US or change to Brazil, anyhow, just change to any English country, you are good to go. Okay, you can just change to United States. So please, once you click on it and it has been changed, you can see current location is not the United States. So with this now, you cannot go ahead. Your IP address have been changed, your browser have been changed, and I told you to change your SIM. So you cannot go ahead and create your new Facebook business page or Facebook ad account. So anytime you want to use anything called Facebook, make sure that you change your VPN. Okay, you come to this VPN. So this VPN, you can disable it at any time. You can switch it off, okay, from this area. Okay, so you can switch it off and you can swap back to Nigeria. Once you have been able to create that account, as you continue to use it, you can change back to your own country. Okay, all right. Thank you very much. If you want to know how to appeal to Facebook, make sure you watch the video I've given on how to appeal to Facebook.